All right, we are back. The boys
from
the boys from Australia.
We're not
me
back.
And Frenchie Phil. New Year's Eve 2018, going to the 2019 year. Frenchie Phil, what do you got to say, buddy?
Booyah!
Woo!
What more could you ask for when you're surrounded by friends, heading into a new year, all having a great time? It's only natural for one to reminisce of how amazing this 2018 year ended up being, and because this is La Casa, let me take you back to where 2018 all started.
Hit it!
That's what I'm talking about!
Wait!
Okay.
It all begins when Phil leaves on exchange for Australia.
Hit it, boys.
The next day, me and Ismail are left alone. But wait, the night Phil leaves, I'm introduced to the guy they call Sammy Cards, who just got back from his exchange in Finland.
We're introducing Sammy Cards to the public!
I'm replacing you, Phil!
I then live out my final 2 months of La Casa Season 1 with two new roommates and so in Meg. Say my goodbyes, and get the hell out of Montreal to join Phil in Brisbane, Australia for the adventure of a lifetime.
There's a drunk on the corner where the big boys play, where the whiskey's falling like the river, but they'll never come for the booze and bass. I'm the one, I'm the lady that'll rock this place.
Hey, hey.
That'll rock this place.
Hey, hey.
That'll rock this place.
Hey, hey.
I eventually get back and, well, summer happens. Finally in August, Phil gets back from traveling the world and Sammy Cards takes Ismail's place as our new roommate to give birth to La Casa Season 2. And let me tell you, it's been a hell of an experience so far. From NHL pranks,
come on! Open egg, piece of shit.
To amazing parties, to back-to-back championship wins, and that brings us to today, folks. We've only been living here for 5 months and we can't wait to see what 2019 has to offer. And there really isn't a better way to celebrate when you're with all your friends going into a new year and not only looking back at the memories you've made, but also at what the future holds.
Like
Casa
vibes, bro.
What's up, Casa viewers? We're back, La Casa. 2018 was great, and we have so much more coming for 2019. Stay tuned. Last but not least, can't finish off episode 6 without.
That's it, boys. La Casa Vibes 2019. Stay tuned.
My eyes are open. I don't like what I see. Somebody's getting my action. Someone
other than me.